Madagascar and Ivory Coast go head-to-head at their Academy Stadium in the fourth round of the Africa Cup of Nations qualifiers. Madagascar aim to get their revenge on Ivory Coast for a 2-1 loss at Stade Olympique Alassane Ouattara, and we are positive that the hosts will stick to their attacking style of play. The Elephants picked up vital 3 points from their last league match, with Gervinho and Haller finding the net, but Patrice Bommel as troops need to keep on raising their form if they are to secure qualification for the 2021 Africa Cup of Nations finals. Wilfried Zaha did not join the squad due to family duties, while Aston Villa striker Jonathan Cardia is likely to miss the game through injury. Anyhow, given Madagascar's attacking potential, yet another lively contest is on the cards, and we are tempted to put our money on both teams to score. Prediction 1-1.